going on, man? It's your boy Legit Quan. I'm back here with another video, man. Hey, you see who we got today? We got Key Glock. It's called I Can Show You, the official music video. This is trending number 12 on YouTube, you feel me? So Glock been doing his thing lately. I'm not sure if this came off that Dumb and Dumber or this is just a single, but we about to see right now, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, we just gonna hop right into this video, man. So without further ado, let's just hop right into it. I make sure it's up for y'all. Yeah. Hey, this beat going crazy already. Hey, I can show you how to get money, my nigga. I can show you how to get some bands. I've been getting a whole lot of money lately. This shit been capping my hands. I can show you how to get money, my nigga. Just get up off your ass. Hey, it's catchy though. He was like, I can show you how to make money. I can show you how to get them bands. Like, it's catchy, you feel me? So, hey, y'all let me know if this is off that Dumb and Dumber. I feel like it is, you feel me? But I think it is though. Diamonds on my neck and my ear and my wrist, and it look just like some glass. Yeah. Big Glock, like, nigga, I'm the man of the year. Just got another big bag. Yeah. Yo, the bitch so bad, yeah, but still can't go out bad. No. And you can't ask my last. Ho, just drop the bag. Hey, bro, I be feeling like Glock just be freestyling. Is that me or is it true? You feel me? I just feel like he be just going in there freestyling. You feel me? I feel like it's certain songs that you would be like, oh, he really sat down and really, really wrote this. But to me, I feel like he freestyled this right here. Cause it seemed like he just saying whatever come to his head, you know, and respectfully. He an 80s baby. Hold on, what? He gotta be a 90s baby. Oh, okay, 90s. I tell them I can't remake it. I can show you how to get money, my nigga. I can show you how to get them bands. I've been getting a whole lot of money lately. This shit been clapping my hands. I can show you how to get money, my nigga. Just get up off your ass. I've been getting a whole lot of money lately. This shit been making me sick. I can show you how to get money, my nigga. I can show you how to get them bands. I've been getting a whole lot of money. Hey, you think this could be a TikTok song? I'm just asking, you feel me? I feel like it probably could, you feel me, when it comes to that. I can show you how to get them bands, cause that's catchy. Like y'all, if y'all agree with me that that's catchy, man, let me know in the comments, man. But I doubt it'll probably make it as a TikTok song. You feel me? But yeah, man. Damn. Ooh. Ooh. You. Yeah. That's Adler right there. Yeah. Well, I told you. Yeah. Hey, this beat go dumb, though. That beat go crazy, bro. But all right, man. That's it for this video, man. Like I said, Glock, I'm not sure if this is off the Dumb and Dumber, but most likely it was. You feel me? Y'all let me know, man. But I feel like he just be going in the studio and saying whatever comes to his head, like punching in, you know? I feel like he don't just sit down and write. But his music is vibe, you feel me? And the beat was hard, you feel me?
me? So yeah, it's cool, feel me? Like, this song's cool, man. It's trending number 12, so he doing his thing, word, you feel me? So yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this reaction video. If y'all did, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, you already know what to do to the channel, man. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. Come join the legit gang, it's only right. I appreciate the support. Hope y'all out there being safe. Y'all already know the motto, y'all already know the vibes. Stay safe, stay prepped, stay tuned. I'm gone.